Guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video of Tech Pro. Today in this video, we are going to be talking about the new control center in iOS 11. And I'm also going to be showing y'all the way it works and how to use it. Basically, this is like a guide to using the new control center. Alright guys, so as we do know, the control center was pretty much the exact same until we got to iOS 10. It basically came with some new colors in the control center. Then when we got iOS 11, we did not know that this was coming, but the new control center was born. Now we're going to talk about it. Well, if you look up in the top left, you do see this right here. If you hold it down or use the force touch function, you get this. And once you're in here, you can basically turn on your cellular data, Bluetooth, personal hotspot, airplane mode, Wi-Fi, and AirDrop. Now we also have a do not disturb setting. You can enable this if you don't want people to send you notifications. We also have a rotation lock, which I accidentally turned on just now. If you enable this, then basically you can't rotate your device. You have a music function right up here, so you can play your own music. And there you go. Now let's move on to the next thing. So, we also have a brightness control, we have an audio control, we have a flashlight control, and if you hold that down, you actually get different functions for your flashlight. We have a little, looks like a timer thing, that's kind of cool. We've got a calculator, and a camera. You can also simply tap these things, and it'll bring you straight into whatever you clicked. So yeah, that's basically a guide through the control center. Oh wait, did I forget something? Of course I did! The screen mirroring. This is if you have an Apple TV or a computer, you're able to simply screen mirror straight onto that. Now I am using an app to actually mirror. It's called Air Server Connect. I do recommend this app if you're going to be making YouTube videos like me. Anyway guys, that's the control center in iOS 11. Let me know in the comments section below if I forgot anything. Be sure to like and subscribe to this video. And I will see y'all next time. Bye bye.